गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस कविता. इन आवर इंग्लिश क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स. हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स आर इज, एम, आर. टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू यूज दिस इज, एम, आर. लेट्स स्टार्ट. इज यूज्ड विथ सिंगुलर नाउन एंड प्रोनाउंस. दे आर He, she, it. Here, singular noun means one person, one place, one animal, and one thing. And pronouns are he, she, it. Now, children, look at this table. You have to keep it in your mind that is always used with he, she, it, and singular noun. One person, place, animal, thing. Now let's see and make a small sentence using this. He is tall. She is tall. It is tall. So what you learned from here, that is always used with he, she, it, and they are singular. Now let's do some more examples here. He is a singular pronoun. He is my brother. Let's see once more. Is used with he. She is a sweet girl. Is used with she. It is a ball. Is used with it. So they are singular pronouns, and with singular pronouns we use is, is. Now I have told you that for single person, place, and animal, thing also we use is, is. So let's see two more examples here. Rahul is the name of a person. One person, one boy. So Rahul is a good boy. Here for one person we are using is. A bird is on the tree. A bird is on the tree. See here, bird is a noun, animal. So for one bird we are using here is. Once more I will repeat this. For singular pronouns he, she, it, we use is. And for singular nouns Rahul, bird, or Faridabad, or any place, we use for singular noun is, is. Now let's move on to another one. Am. Am is used with I. I am. Right? So I and am are best friend. It is a thumb rule that I is always used with am, not with he, she, it. You can't use am with he, she, it. Am is best friend of I. Now let's see some examples. I am a teacher. Here we are using am with I. I am a doctor. I am a doctor. Here let's see once more. Am is used with I. I am a student. I am a boy. Right? I am a girl. I am a mother. I am a father. I am your uncle. Right? This way you can make so many sentences. But you have to keep it in mind that am is always used with I. Am is always used with I. You can't use am with he, she, it. Right? Now, our next one helping verb is are. R is used with plural nouns. Here plural noun means more person, more animal and more things, right? And plural pronouns, right? They are you, we, they. Plural pronouns are you, we, they. Singular pronouns are he, she, it. Is used with he, she, it. Am is used with I. And R is used with you, we, they. And what else? Plural nouns. Plural nouns are more person, more animal, more thing, more than one, right? Now, let's see this table so you can make out easily a sentence. You, we, they are plural pronouns. You, we, they are plural pronouns. Let's use this. Use it. You are happy. We are happy. They are happy. So, what you understood? That R is always used with you, we, they. Clear? Let's see more examples using you, we, they and R. What is this? You. You are my uncle. R is used with you. Next, we are teachers. Here, we is used for many. We is used for many. So, we are using we are. R is always used with you, we, they. Next sentence. They are playing. They are playing. See, R is always used with they, we, you, right? Now, I have told you earlier also that it is also used with plural nouns. See, plural nouns means many. Boys. Boys means many boy, more than one. So, with boys, you will use are. Boys are running in the playground. Boys are running in the playground. Next, our last sentence. Monkeys are on the tree. Now, let's see here. Monkeys, how many we are talking about? More than one monkeys. So, for monkeys, for many monkeys, we are using R again here. R is always used with you, we, they and plural pronouns. Let's revise once more. See quickly. He, she, it are singular pronouns and it is used with always used with is. Is. Now let's see. R is used with you, we, they. And at last, M. M is used with I. Just. You have to remember this. Is used with he, she, it. Am is used with I. And R is always used with you, we, they. They all are best friends. M is best friend of I. S is the best friend of he, she, it. And R is the best friend of you, we, they. Now, I hope you understood this. Thank you so much.